everybody. I'm about to transfer myself into a zombie because everybody knows I'm fascinated with zombies. So let's get started. And this is gonna be an affordable zombie look. I'm just gonna show you all everything that I'm gonna be using. This is cream blood. Well, no, this is black cream. Got it from Walmart, 98 cents. The latex, liquid latex, it was $2.54. Cream red blood, 98 cents. Cream white, 98 cents. And then I had to get some of my makeup because I didn't want to use my MAC to do this. So I'm using CoverGirl True Ebony. And I'm still going to prime and moisturize my face because I have like really, really sensitive skin. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that I had some granola that I put in my food processor and grind up as well. And I will try to insert a picture of last year when I did the zombie thing. But this year I'm going to be a zombie chef. Hold on, I gotta go get some more of my setting spray. Okay, I got my spray. And this shade is a little bit lighter than mine. basically, you just want to keep layering it all the way in. It's kind of hard to keep doing it. Make sure you have no lines. Y'all, this stank so bad. Thank you.
I've been trying to get this shit off my face for about 5 minutes. And yeah, I think I shouldn't have put the milk of magnesia on it because it's so hard to come off. And then I got to do my face mask after this, definitely. Because I wanted to stay, but now I want it off. So, I'll be back and show y'all.
Y'all, I didn't even realize how much you can make that. Oh, you're cool. Funny. Do y'all finish it?
Baby, when I say it's not smudging, y'all.
Okay, let's do this hand. Fingers clean.
Green tea face mask because it's not like hurt, and it almost feel like my skin was getting irritated. And right now, this shit is kind of feel like it's burning my damn skin. And y'all still see the nut head right there.
We shall see.
Okay, with me putting a green tea mask on my face, and then it started burning, so I took it out because I didn't want to irritate my skin. So I went and found my makeup remover, Autopilot Napoleon. I don't even remember where I got it from, but it was $6. So we finna see if this will help take it off. I think it works pretty good. And this is the side I haven't done with it. It's coming off better than it. And it just feel like, oh, oil. You could have used baby oil and did the same thing, but every time I use baby oil on my face, I wake up with bumps like everywhere. And as you see, something is already irritating my skin. That's why I try not to use a lot of stuff on my face. Okay, so now it's all off. Now I'm about to get in the shower and wash it again. See? My skin is already being irritated. None of these bumps was here today. So, see y'all later. Until next time.